This 5-minute solution will show you how to add admin to Facebook page using Meta Business Suite. First of all, open Meta Business Suite and here make sure to select your business account where you want to add an admin. Now click on settings and here click on people. And now to add a new user or admin, click on invite people and enter here the user email address whom you want to add as admin. If you want to give temporary access to this user, then enable this option and click on next. And here adjust partial access and click on next. Select business assist, click here and select your business account where you want to add your admin and click on next. Once you selected your business account, now click on your account and here you can adjust partial access. If you want to give full access or full control to the user, then enable this option. And now click on next and click on send invitation. And once the invitation sent, the user will be able to access to your Meta Suite once they accept the invitation. So this is how we can actually add admin to Facebook page using Meta Business Suite. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.